A Sarasota County traffic deputy captures the frightening images of a wrong-way driver who is now facing DUI charges. Authorities say the driver was traveling in the wrong way in the breakdown lane of southbound I-75 about 11 Monday morning. Deputies later stopped the car and arrested 21-year-old Ryan Fleury of Port Charlotte. They say his blood alcohol level was 0.28, more than three times the legal limit in Florida. He now faces charges of DUI, obstruction, and fleeing to elude. No one was injured.